Saturday honestly was one of the best moments of my life. The song I sang has got a lot of meaning for myself and my family, and it was just so great getting the reaction that I could have only dreamed of.
That was completely stunning.
It just made everything worthwhile. I honestly never thought that we would be walking down the red carpet with people screaming and taking photographs. It was an incredible night for the cast to turn around and recognise me and say that they're liking what I'm doing. That's just wicked.
Good luck. We'll be rooting.
Thank you.
We've got our vote.
That sounds like Art Garfunkel to me. He's got a beautiful voice and he should win.
The song that I've given Matt this week is Vocal Gymnastics.
It is challenging, there's no doubt about it. But, you know, I'm going to try and put in a good performance.
Any artist is always only as good as their last performance.
I'm not worried for Matt this week. He has the voice and the personality to carry this off.
I can't afford to drop my game, so I need to go out there this week and really give it 110% again.
Gonna come down. When I going to land? I should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't hold me forever. I didn't sign up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. The boy's too young to be singing the blues. Oh, oh. So goodbye, yellow brick road, where the dogs of society howl. You can't plant me in your penthouse. I'm going.
You're a real singer, it's a real performance, there's no tricks. Matt, you are the one everybody has to beat in the competition. Fantastic.
Thank you.
Now,
what an absolutely beautiful song choice. That was a perfect song choice for you. And again, another fantastic performance, Matt. You just keep getting stronger and stronger every week.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I've got to be honest with you, Matt. I was worried about this song because it's a very difficult song to make work under 2 minutes. I could feel your nerves at the beginning, and then suddenly, halfway through, went up a gear, and I actually could have listened to another 2 or 3 minutes of that.
Job that was the hardest song for this show, probably for the competition. Hard to come off the back of last week, but what you did was you made it personal. And whether I was in a stadium